Your official paparazzi staff. The normal Pawtrait rendezvous is about 2 to 3 hours.
You take so much time when she's working with your animals. She's always very upbeat, and that keeps the animals really comfortable.
It's how much time it takes to get what I know you're gonna love.
She's like, oh, go, go, let your dog relax, let him burn off that energy, let him just be free. She captures the magic of your dog actually having fun. So instead of just getting the photograph, she gets a window to your dog's soul.
You, me, the dog, we meet, we play on the beach, we cavort in the woods, whatever you want.
Kind of like that day at the beach with the family, instead of someone in the family forgetting the camera, Ann's there with the camera. She just catches you in a moment. Boom, the picture's done. And she's like, I got it.
Nice.
And then I work on each individual one like it's a standalone piece of art.
She's just a genuine, warm, loving person. And that comes through in the pictures that she takes.
Good job.
When you see the face that you love smiling, it makes your heart sing.
She took pictures of us together, showing that we love each other and that he really was my special boy. I don't have words.
When I sat down and I saw the pictures of me with Hallie, I was so glad to have them.
I feel honored every time I get to witness the bond that people and their animals share.
Nice.
It's all about the light and the moment. The light within, the light without, and the moment.
We were together at this place for this memory, and those kind of things are priceless. I just don't know how you could replace that.
You may have had pet photographs done before, but you never had a Pawtrait done, and you've never had a rendezvous until you had one with me. My name is Anne Mary Schaefer, artiste, activist, author, and owner of PawPawrazzi Pet Photography, where your pets are the stars. I think we're done. Boss says we're done.